Hey, what's up? How y'all doing today? It's your boy Rel, aka Chronic Clutch. Welcome back to my Last of Us series. So without further ado, let's get into this video. Lev just ran off. We about to go chase him down. About to head straight into a war zone.
Do wolves use this place?
We docked some of our boats there.
Oh, I almost jumped right off that.
Not making that. Here. I've got you.
I can do it.
Let's go.
She gotta learn.
Careful.
They're gonna like end up killing their own mom or something. Something wild.
So, how do we get to your village in one piece?
There are blind spots along the coast we can boat into. From there, we'll follow back roads.
They're safe?
Safest option we have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
No. He's too stubborn.
Does he get what he's walking into?
I thought he did. He's got a soft spot.
I mean, it's his mom.
I gotta throw one to make one. I gotta stab somebody, make another.
How do they get to the marina from here?
Let's just go around. Down this way. Try and keep your arm dry.
Too late for that. Over here.
Let me do it.
Stop. I've got it. Okay, go. Go.
My one arm's probably stronger than both your arms.
There's a way through here. Come on.
Boats are across the water over there. We just gotta get up to the road and go around. Okay, sounds good.
Here. Heal up. Skewm.
Stay on the dock. I'll go get a boat and pick you up here.
No, I can help.
Not with this. I got it.
They letting loose like crazy.
Get down,
Manny. What are we dealing with, Manny?
By yourself?
Yeah. Shit.
This sniper's a fucking bro.
What are you doing out here?
The boats. We were supposed to hit the island tonight. Then this pendejo showed up. I sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
Bing, Manny's dead.
Stay low.
I'm guessing he's that flash of light.
He killed my whole fucking team.
Don't worry. We'll get him.
Fuck these trespassers.
What trespassers?
The last few days, they came out of nowhere.
Ho-ho.
This way.
See.
Dip game.
Go, go. Why?
Don't know.
Alright. Now. Now, or can I make it to that car?
Fuck.
Now where the fuck do I go? Ah, he hit me. I'm straight.
Street's fucked. Let's get inside of that garage.
We can use this as cover.
I'm right behind you.
And where? It's stuck. I mean, I can use it as cover.
Apart.
I'm trying, bro. I'm trying.
Go, go.
Skewm, skewm.
He's good.
No shit. We should be going after them instead of the goddamn island.
How is that still on?
It's happening right now.
Shit. Manny.
Now, what would Manny do if we let him know what's going on?
What the fuck is he doing?
Shit.
He's throwing them.
Get ready.
Oh my god, and he fucking doned me. I ain't even peek. Let this man take care of it. He's not giving me no leeway. Woohoo! I need you to kill this bitch.
We gotta get to the bridge before he runs.
Yeah. I can't wait to get my hands on this guy.
Definitely Tommy. Threw a whole fucking nade at this man. I don't know why I did that.
He's cornered.
Fucked with, yo, everybody I fuck with is dead.
Fuck.
Fucking Jesse. Fucking Manny. Next is gonna be the fucking brother and sisters.
Thank you.
I see him outside the door. No, if he kills fucking Yar, I'm gonna be pissed. Alright, he definitely not dead. As we know from the story.
You all right?
They hit the fuck out of her.
Yeah. Who was that?
Shit. It doesn't matter.
She knows.
Come on, we'll take that boat.
Now she really gotta go. She knows she getting hunted down. And by the time we get back to the aquarium, we already know what finna's happened. Fucking beamed him, bro. Should have stuck with the pincer attack. Y'all got together, wasn't watching y'all flanks, and dead.
Which way? Come on.
Icono's on.
No guards? We don't use this corner of the island.
I switched this out.
Love's boat. We have to catch up to him.
Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island.
God damn. Shit. How big is the island?
What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us. Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac. What does he want?
An end to the fighting. But at what cost?
Everything.
Any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way.
Now I need to see this right here. What's she gonna do right here? Clean grab.
Abby,
grabbing supplies, just in case.
Is there anything in the truck? Boing. Idaho. Damn. Already with the crazy shit.
I've seen him around.
I'm sorry about your friends.
It is what it is.
Abby, why are you helping us?
Lev asked me the same thing. I guess you don't deserve this. But also, I needed to. I had to.
So we're supposed to get through all those houses. Whoa. For one specific. I don't think this is going to go too well.
Ours is further inland.
Alright, never mind. We don't gotta go through all that.
Oh no.
What is that?
It's our warning signal.
Your people are here. And the whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry. God damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the walking camp. Follow me. How many people live here?
100,000?
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight.
I see an axe. I want it.
Okay.
I'm going for it. That away. Her ammo. I needed that.
Where is everyone?
All fighting. May her light guide us through the storm.
When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light.
What's that?
Something my dad used to say.
We need to climb up there.
The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah. We can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
Close the gate! Seal off the camp!
Clear your mind. Remember, only through fear can we find our true strength.
I'm not ready.
For the sake of your king and your land, you will come.
Shh. Quiet down.
Where? Over there. I don't believe in this. Get close. Bro, I suck.
Eyes on anything? Don't see anything.
Oh, I didn't see you. I'll take you out.
Not a word. I think we're clear.
Full beam. Or someone with a pistol bullet somewhere. Nope.
Come on, this way.
Surprise, they make me slip, slip down that hill.
May she protect us. Isaac, what are you doing?
Yeah, the giant 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, what, 13 boats, including the big boat.
Get down.
Alright, well, seems like a good spot to stop. If you liked the video, hit the like button down below. Feel free to subscribe for more content. Thank y'all for watching. Chronic Clutch out.